Here we go. Hey guys, it's Andy with The Rag Company. If you're watching this video, you're probably wondering how to wash your microfiber towels for the first time. So we're answering that question and more in today's FAQ video. All right, so you just bought your very first batch of microfiber towels, or perhaps you've bought a lot of microfiber towels in the past, right? And you're wanting to know how to wash these the second you unwrap them. Well, that's a very good question and a very important question as well, because a lot of times people are not washing their microfiber towels before use, which is our recommended thing. We always recommend washing the towels before using them, mainly for the fact that it's going to remove any residual manufacturing lint, and it's also going to get the towels cleaner than what they would be coming from the factory in the first place. We do not wash them here at The Rag Company, so that is up to you. Now, the importance of washing the towels are obviously to remove residual lint, but also to make sure that the colors do not bleed in future washes or with use of a product, because that can happen. And so we don't want product to bleed the same way we don't want your clothes to bleed when you buy them new from the store. So washing them is always necessary, especially before taking them to a delicate vehicle surface. So how do you wash them for the first time? Pretty simple, right? So a free and clear liquid detergent, something for sensitive skin, kind of like we have here, is probably the most ideal thing to use. We've always touted how a free and clear detergent is gonna be your best bet, because it doesn't contain all the dyes and fabric softeners or anything like that that's going to change the way the towels feel. And so this is a very pure form of cleaner and it works fantastic with microfiber towels, new and used. So we tell people, when you get your new batch of towels, right, just like you would with your clothes, you want to try to separate the colors, right? Your lights from your darks and things like that. And sometimes even separating them based on the type of weave that they are. So if you pick up a really plush Eagle edgeless towel, we wouldn't recommend washing those with a really tight weave glass towel, because you don't want any residual lint transferring over to your glass towel, if that makes sense. So try to separate them based on their task, based on their color, just to reduce any type of cross contamination or anything of that nature. So first time washing the towels, you don't need anything super strong or super potent, because they're brand new towels. So a free and clear liquid detergent is going to be your best bet. So hopefully this video has been helpful or entertaining. And if you guys like this video, make sure you give us a big thumbs up, subscribe down below for more, and stay tuned for more videos right here at the Rag Company FAQ channel.